Tonight I'm hosting my own Girls Night In dinner party, and my friends should be here any minute to join me. Hello, oh my gosh, hi. This looks amazing, well done. Oh, and what have we got here?
Actually, I have a confession to make.
What's that?
My fiancé made this.
Oh, I know,
but that's what Girls Night In's all about, giving the girls a night off.
Why not? Yeah. And that way the guys can get involved as well, and they feel like they've done their bit. It's a win-win, really. I reckon we should probably tuck in. So let's go to the table, get this party started. My friend Louisa works in support services at Cancer Council New South Wales. Louisa, why is the fight against women's cancer so important?
Well, Laura, almost every woman in Australia will be affected by cancer at some point in her life, whether it's because she's one of the ones that's diagnosed with a women's cancer or another type of cancer, or whether it's one of her sisters or mothers or brothers or fathers who's diagnosed, or a friend. And so that's why Girls Night In is really important, because it's an opportunity for us to get together, talk about awareness, talk about prevention, make sure we're looking after each other and we're all going to have our pap tests and our breasts checked and so on. But it's also really important that generally there's a really good support network, because that's really vital in the fight against cancer.
If you would like to be part of Girls Night In, simply go to www.girlsnightin.com.au and you'll receive a beautiful host kit which includes all the information you'll need to do just this. So go on, get started.